We are going to celebrate Parents' Day. For that, we are going to make something creative for our parents. You know who parents are? जो हमारे मम्मा पापा हैं, मॉम डैड हैं, वो हमारे पेरेंट्स हैं. So we are going to make something for them. For that, you need your art notebook, green, red and black paint, earbud, paintbrush and crayon of any color. First, you are going to take a newspaper and spread it on the surface on which you are going to work, so that we don't dirty the surface. Then you are going to take your art notebook and move to a fresh page, open a fresh page on which we are going to work. Then we will take our red paint and paintbrush and apply this red paint on our hands, on the palm and fingers of our hands properly. Dip your paintbrush in red paint and apply it like this properly. Now we are going to press our hand on our notebook, on our art notebook like this. Press it nicely, tightly, and then remove it slowly. We will get a handprint. We can use our paintbrush to fill in these empty spaces and give our handprint a proper shape. Paintbrush से हम ये empty spaces को fill कर सकते हैं. Next, we need to clean our hands. So we will wash our hands. We will wash and then dry our hands. Next, we will take our green paint and our paintbrush and apply green paint to our thumb. This handprint, this red handprint, resembles a strawberry. And now our thumbprint is going to resemble leaf. So we will apply green paint and make a leaf. One leaf, press it nicely, apply more green paint and we will make one more leaf. Second leaf. You can use paintbrush to give it a proper shape. Wash our hands again. We will wash and then dry our hands so that we don't dirty our work. Next, we are going to take black paint and earbud. We are going to dip our earbud in black paint and then we are going to make dots on our strawberry. You have to put dots in randomly anywhere. Our strawberry is ready. Now we are going to write a small note for our mama papa, for our parents. So you can take crayon of any color. We are going to write, I love you very much, mom and dad. Usually we write very much, but because we have made a strawberry, a berry, so we have replaced very. हमने very की जगह हम berry लिखेंगे. I love L O V E love U Y O U U B E R R Y berry M U C H much M O mom, A, N, D, and, D, A, D, dad. I love you very much, mom and dad. So our strawberry and our note for our mom and dad are ready. You have to give this to your mama papa. आप अपने mama papa को ये दिखाएंगे and you can click a picture. आप एक पिक्चर क्लिक कर सकते हैं जब आप अपने मम्मा पापा को ही दिखा रहे हो.